I've worked as a public accountant in the state of Delaware for essentially my whole career, even as an intern. I'm excited for the opportunity to give back to my state by serving on the board, and then to give back to the United States by serving on the board and providing guidance that all of the states, cities, and municipalities could utilize. The thing that appealed to me most about becoming a member of the GASB was the opportunity to redefine and to refine how our organization and governmental accounting is viewed throughout the world. I think that the value I add to the board and my perspective is really as not only a preparer, but also as an auditor of those financial statements. And when you look at our constituency, the preparers, the auditors, and also the users of the financial statements, to have 2 out of 3 in one member is pretty good. I think the key opportunity for progress and the key challenge are one and the same. And it's the financial reporting model. The opportunity that the board has is to inspire a new generation of accountants to refine our current accounting methods and also to better define what we are and who we are as governmental accountants. I'm especially interested in working on a host of new projects with the GASB, whether it's looking at the public-private partnerships and the P3 accounting and understanding the underlying transactions by looking at the accounting, or any other new and innovative way for organizations to do business that has a financial implication. I'm excited for the opportunity to work on things like that, to understand them, and then to provide guidance that'll be consistently applied across the industry.